a few scattered showers rolled through in the morning hours, but we're looking at partly sunny skies with highs near 89 degrees, a very warm and breezy afternoon for the tri-state area. Heading into tonight, then we're back into the 60s. Tomorrow, Thursday's forecast brings us into the 80s, but we also have a chance for some strong storms making our way into Thursday afternoon and Thursday evening. A few scattered showers could linger into Friday, then your all-important Mother's Day forecast. We're going to see highs in the mid-70s. Rain showers are likely to hold off as we head into your Sunday evening.